Oyagala omukulu gugwenja olugobere n'ebijukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba bifananyi. No color video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kuchala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fetu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi. Eri ebiroto byo. Ate no mwana watu kusinteze omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonna nkula bikubitala. Ku Prime Tower, level 3, room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo. Tukubire ku namba zino. Note musavu note 2, emu note nya, emu 25. Oba, noti musavu 55, satu emu emu, musavu satu emu. Oba, noti musavu musavu musavu, noti biri satu, nya noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi. Ateno mwana watu kusinteze omuntu wa bulijjo.
Hello friends, thanks for watching Love Media, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification button. Today we gonna look at the top 6 richest families in Uganda. Careful financial planning, business shrewdness have made these families the wealthiest in Uganda. They have accumulated so much wealth, guarded it jealously, and are always ready to pass it on to the next generation once the time comes. Here are the top richest families in Uganda. 1. Mukwano family. They have been in the industrialization business for a long time. It all started back in the day when their father Ali Muhammad Karmali came to Uganda in 1904 and built a big empire for them. They have invested heavily in cotton, tea, and coffee. The company name came from their founding father's closeness with the people who called him Mukwano Gwebangi, loosely meaning friend of the masses, hence the name Mukwano. Mukwano has a group of factories that manufacture soap, toilet paper, processed tea leaves, and many other products. They have expanded their business to Rwanda, Kenya, Burundi, among other nations. Money flows in this family like the River Nile from Uganda to Egypt. 2. Madvani family. They got their wealth from their father Mujibai Madvani. He was a prosperous businessman in the UK. They decided to invest heavily in Uganda. They are into lots of trading deals in the county. They deal in sugar and tea with a stake in Kakara Sugar. They own several tourism businesses across the county. Greenhouse farming is also on their business portfolio. They are into IT firms and software development for big companies. 3. Wavamano family. They are a household name in Uganda. Wavamano owns shares in different businesses in Uganda, making a huge fortune every year. The Wavamano family is into real estate. They own Mercedes-Benz in Uganda. They are also into bottled water business. He has shares in Radio Simba and a top insurance company. All Wavamano's children are very successful, with the likes of Elvis Sekayanza making it big with their personal businesses. Gloria Wavamano is also big on the international fashion scene. Sadly, they recently lost one of their businesses, WBS TV, over unpaid tax arrears. 4. Sembule family. They own Sembule Steel Rolling Mills. They started from humble beginnings back in 1971. Founded by Christopher C. Sembuya and Lt. Henry W. Buell. The two were siblings. Their company has over time become one of the leading wire nail manufacturing companies in the country. They are also into banking, electronics, and insurance, among others. After 30 years in the business, they have amassed so much wealth. In 2014, they got a bailout from government when business was not going on well. 5. Haji Mutasa Kafiro family. Haji Mutasa's wealth is estimated at a total of $20 million. He is a Ugandan businessman from Bushanai. He attended school at his father's primary school. Mutasa owns several arcades in the city, including Mutasa Kafiro Mall, Zinabasia Emporium. He is also the owner of Hotel Triangle. He also owns several other properties in the city and in Jinjia. 6. Sudhir Rupiralia family. According to Forbes in 2015, he was the 27th wealthiest individual in Africa, with an estimated net worth of $800 million. Rupiralia was born in Kabatoro, Kasese district in the western region of Uganda, to an upper-middle-class Gujarati family. His great-grandfather reached Mombasa, Kenya in 1897 from India and set up a trading store there before coming to Uganda in 1903. His grandfather was born in Uganda in 1918 and his father in 1932. He moved to the United Kingdom with his parents in 1972 at the age of 16, when the dictator Idi Amin expelled all Asians from Uganda. He returned to Uganda in 1985, with $25,000 earned from several casual jobs including working in supermarkets, factories, and butcheries. Rupiralia started selling beer and spirits imported from Kenya. In 1989, beer importation was banned to encourage local brewing of alcohol and he realized he could not make beer. But since his customers, who were mainly foreigners, paid him in foreign currency, he started Crane Forex Bureau, the first in Uganda. With his profits, Rupiralia ventured into other businesses, including forming Crane Bank in 1995. Later, he organized his businesses under the umbrella of the Rupiralia Group. Also on the list is Senseko Kulabia family, Cranemwer Kaya, Mohan Kiwanuka, Musa Kazuli family, Aga Sakalala family, the Mehtas, Bumba family, and Mugalasi family. Thanks for watching Love Media. Stay blessed.
Oyagala omukulu gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nnyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Ffe bakafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabye ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Note 7, note 2, emu note 4, emu 25. Oba, noti musavu tano tano, satu emuemu, musavu satu emu. Oba, noti musavu musavu musavu, noti biri satu, nyan noti tano. King Montage Photo Studio, fetu sobolo kuwe bijukize bironji. Ateno mwana watu kusinti izo mtu wabu lijo.